selection by Stefan Edberg. Miroslav Mature, he is probably the best tennis player in the world. Nobody knows a thing about. We've got to fill in some of those missing gaps, and we continue live from the U.S. Open in just a moment. Most of the talk about the lower half of the men's draw so far has centered around Stefan Edberg of Sweden. He is the number 2 seed overall behind Yvonne Lendl in the tournament. But standing in his way, potentially, is that noted Swede killer, Miroslav Mature. And last year, the big cat, as Mature is called, stepped quietly into the finals here. And this year, also without any fanfare, he has become the winningest player on the men's tour. Still, he can qualify for those old credit card commercials, which ask, you know me? And in an effort to elicit that answer, we went to his native country, Czechoslovakia. And in this report from beyond the baseline, Tim Ryan tells us about the best player nobody knows. Merrill Lynch takes you beyond the baseline. At Merrill Lynch, we believe your world should know no boundaries.
The way he eats, the way he walks, he's not... He's not the normal tennis guy.
A guy who starts about 16 or 85 is better than the actual energy.
That's the picture of the shape of energy shape. He's a nice guy, but I don't think I like him very much.
He has Miroslav Mature, the surprise finalist in last year's U.S. Open. But that performance was no fluke. This year, he has won more money than any other player. Among his 6 tournament victories are a win over Yvonne Lendl in Florida in March and a besting of John McEnroe for the WCC title in May. A triumph may still consider his season.
It's really big match in my career. This was the first time I beat him, and I didn't expect that. He tried everything, and I was very proud that I could finish the game and win it.
What distinguishes Mature more than his accomplishments are his style and stroke. He seems to caress the ball on the strings a split second longer than normal, making the direction of his shot impossible to read. That, and his masterful use of angles, drive opponents crazy. Ball players call it hitting them where they are.
That's my style, that's how I learned how to play. So I was trying to find the best shot and the most difficult shot for the opponent. The best position to win the point.
First of all, he's very talented individual. His backhand, in particular, makes him a tough deal. He missed the ball so very early that he can slap a winner down the line with the same motion as he goes cross-court. And it's not a great big targeting winner like Karras does or Lendl does, but it's completely wrong for you, so you have no move to go to it. He does that extremely well.
Back home in Prague, Mature's every move is followed by an adoring Czechoslovakian public. Success has placed new demands on him, and sometimes the attention gets to be a bit too much.
I was not ready for this, and I was not used to it. All the people around, and now I have to talk to television and journalists, and in this stuff, I feel really strange about it.
Sometimes this strangeness manifests itself on the court, and Mature's game suddenly deserts him. The last year's Open final, he won only 6 games. In another match last year, he was reduced to serving underhanded. Such lapses feel accepted.
I think it makes it fishing, I think. I think his little bit advantage is his kind of game, the game he plays. He just plays such funny games, but he has very little margin for error, and he will have great days on holiday.
Sometimes when he plays the match, you know, you feel that he's not there. He's not there with his mind. And that is what you're about.
The way I look and the way I move, maybe it's a little bit changing the view of me. It looks like I don't mind, I don't care how, but it's not right.
Away from the court, Milos is somewhat of a mystery man. He enjoys the brief time he spends in Czechoslovakia with his family, and especially his infant nephew. But he questions his ability to repeat last year's Open miracle.
I don't know exactly. I haven't practiced on hardcore for a long time, and I just hope I can do good again.
The new it's really